Oh, let's just try. Ah, oh, he's sorted by level. That reflects a blue.
Putting some strain on it.
Hey, I like to level up a low level. What?
Forgive me!
No.
There!
Okay. Alright, good job. Sign them to red. Red. The blue. Yes, red to blue. Okay, this looks good.
Just hitting red.
I believe so. Alright, so there's no entry pay on the red, so.
There!
Hey! If they didn't want me doing it, they would have corrected it. Yeah, that means they can't go to the panel one pass.
Besides, all it's doing is saving us
time. I didn't know range attack. That's a good one. There's something easy to fall in this game. Because this is going to be one hell of a gym. Actually, I think this is trying to do this. because this combo is too good. But I like it.
I'm only having one in this one.
That is peculiar, is it not?
The invincibility went away a long time ago.
Invincibility has to be.
Yeah. Oh, I thought it was the yellow.
But also, he's a Geo. He just kills things and do them. Or actually kills them. Sorry. I don't know why he would do that. Oh, man, Geo. I don't know what's happening now.
Axel broke.
Oh, no, he is.
There you go. We solved
Axel
it, old man Geo.
I wonder if there are cutscenes if you don't solve it. I mean, you have to solve something for the kids to kill him. But as you get closer, you could just pick him up. Or there might be no
impressive, young man.
Yeah, but he's on invincible.
Well, I said if you destroy the invincible.
You solved the Geo puzzle that I designed myself.
You can't really destroy the invincibility without a combo, because the invincibility is also invincible.
I haven't seen talent like that since that Fubuki kid who lived at the Shinra Tower. Fubuki kid? Who's that?
You!
Watching you gave me a new idea.
Make a Geo combo with just one color.
Take this as a reward, sonny.
A remedy.
What is this?
It's a remedy.
It's a special medicine I made from 11 secret herbs and spices, which we keep hidden inside the Shinra Tower. It works wonders.
Oh, 11. Here, let me keep this in case of an emergency.
Why? What's this just about 11? Do you just eat it?
Hey, why do you get to keep it?
If I let you hold it, you would probably just waste it on something stupid.
Fine, but you better not waste it either. Well, sonny, I had a great time. I hope we can match wits again someday.
No, with zero SCP, just an egg.
I just have to live long enough.
No, he's reincarnated. As somebody younger.
Oh, I met you earlier.
Oh, you're that ninja girl. You like to see Zan.
Get her out.
I'm Yukimaru, Zan. You joined the battle arena too, Zan.
Yeah, sorta. We just advanced to round 3.
You know who else she sounds like?
You.
The sixth girl from Phantom Break.
Yes.
Congratulations, Sam. child. Did you fight too, Sam?
No.
Yes, Sam!
No, you did! You weren't there! You're a monster, you can't lick.
Yeah, we couldn't sack all of you.
As for me, both of my opponents were injured before the competition. So I advanced without fighting.
Advanced without fighting? You must have great luck.
Or be a dirty cheater.
Yes, I sure was lucky, Sam. Don't like fighting unless I have to, Sam. Why is this strange creature acting so funny, Sam?
Princess, it is Belzem! She is the culprit who attacked the palace, Sam!
Why is everyone speaking like her now, Sam?
Never mind that!
It's contagious!
She is the one who turned me into this world!
Are you sure? Remember last time, you told us Demon Lord Etna did this to me, but you were wrong.
It's a pity you need to pick on poor old Tink to make you feel better. But now that you mention it, the clothes do look the same, but her face is much more beautiful.
See? You were wrong again. Why are you always making such a big fuss?
Oh, was your frog friend transformed by someone, Zam?
Yes, he said it was done by someone wearing clothes similar to yours.
Someone who dresses like me and can use the art of Henge. Could it be?
So in other words, her mom.
You know something about it?
No, it's nothing. I have to get ready for my next match. Excuse me, Zam.
Draw that tie.
Am I right? Because you said some, because they said something earlier about her mom might be from the tribe, and someone in the
tribe.
Yes, that's what I meant. Rosalind's mom is looking for her. And Rosalind's mom might also be the woman in the veil. I don't know on that, but it's a possibility.
Oh, look at his coat. It's like a shrew. He must be entering from a different place.
He's white-coated Weasel.
Oh.
Weasel has two tails, I think.
You still haven't begged for mercy. What a fool! You don't even know how dangerous your next opponent is, Adele.
I don't care who my next opponent is. I'm still gonna beat him.
Oh, really? I've studied your weaknesses. Welcome to round three, your own personal hell.
Welcome to my special hell.
Oh no.
It's ladies.
And a guy, maybe.
Yeah, and potentially a guy.
I finally found you, Adele.
Eleanor, what are you doing here?
Foolish child, did you really think you could run from me?
I don't know, and I've beaten this game at least twice.
Well, she knows Elder. He knows Elder.
Know this woman.
Oh, you asked him.
I never heard the name Eleanor before.
Who is she? They don't know Eleanor.
It's a secret to everyone.
Except Adele.
Adele, you sly devil.
I don't think that Adele is the type who would be romantically interested
like
in a succubus.
She's the reason I don't like girls.
What?
Oh, you might hurt my feelings. After all, you came to me.
Stop trying to mislead everyone. I didn't have a choice.
What kind of relationship was it? It sounds like you two were
so you mean one relationship made him a sexist?
I guess?
That's none of your business.
I mean, that is true.
What?
Don't snap at me. None of her business. I am a princess.
You won't get away from me this time, Adele. As per the terms of our deal,
Your soul will belong to me.
Not this time. I'm a lot stronger than I used to be. I'll make you pay for the scars on my face.
I didn't even know he had scars on his face.
Yeah, he kind of does.
Oh, the two little streaky things.
Yeah. See, this is sort of like a noodle incident. Like, the thing they're talking about, it's never really got into just what it was. What happened? Spoiler. I don't believe you get a good explanation as to what they're talking about. That's kind of irritating.
So the whole reason his soul is at risk is because of her.
I guess some deal they made, or...
They made a deal, and there's no context as to what the deal is.
I believe that's correct.
And there's... They talk about it like it might be plot relevant, but it completely isn't.
Correct. I think it's bad writing.
I think it's anime writing.
Anyway, this place has warp panels. Which means I'm compelled to just put people all over them and let them end up where they go. It's bad tactics, but I love it.
Is it a Rubik's Cube?
No.
It's a big disco Rubik's Cube?
Yes. It's a
Where's the princess?
There may be things I could say.
Over there! Is the correct answer.
Is it worth it? No.
I mean, isn't it always worth it if it's satisfying?
Oh, it sounded like it could be attacked. That's not helpful.
I did that by accident at one point. I attacked someone. Luckily, I don't think I killed them. I mean, it doesn't matter. There's no darkness points in this one.
I think there are, but they're not nearly as important. No, they're right now.
Make him fall asleep. Isn't that what Min 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 does?
Yes. Princess!
Ready, dude! Ready, dude!
Every class actually has three voices to choose from.
That's nice, I do love that.
They're monsters, so they don't want to make monster growling noises. They don't have the regular.
What are you talking about? The floral one's not making
sure,
growling
but
noises.
There is no monster that can only make growling noises anymore. It's an option.
Is there like a male voice, a female voice?